Monday Morning Racer presents NHRA Lucas Oil Drag Racing Series Division 1 Top Alcohol Dragster at Virginia Motorsports Park. Next. Final round pitted Rich McPhillips Jr. against Jackie Frick for the top alcohol dragster win at Virginia Motorsports Park. Hey,
How you doing? Rich McPhillips Jr. here. Just got done winning the Dinwiddie Eastern Region Top Alcohol Dragster class. Car was hauling ass all day. We finished out the weekend with my career best, 512, 282. We beat Jackie Frick in the final. Great racer. It was a good race. Just it's been our weekend. This car's on rails. Can't thank my guys enough. It was an awesome weekend. And we won here last year, so I was happy to repeat.